السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It is November 2nd, 9:25. I am in Omnitrans bus to 19, taking my daughter to school, and the driver wanted me to leave the bus even though I have showed him the access card, and I have a card for her for 30 days that she got from the child services, Laila Hayes. And he came and intimidated me, harassed, make threats, and now he wouldn't drive the bus. He's calling Omnitrans to make sure that he continue to commit the crimes. This is what has been happening. This is Omnitrans. I'm on bus 19, and he's looking at the book now, and he's delaying everyone because, you know, he didn't like that I said that's for her, that's for me. I have access card from all counties. It's a federal subsidies that all the county and the city transit are frauding people and committing crimes, and they're using the police to come and harass people and continue to commit the crimes against everyone and everything. This is going to be in YouTube. This is a bus. Here's the bus number 1251259. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.